Hello, welcome to another episode of Tanmay Reacts. Today, I'm with a very different type of guest. You guys are used to seeing comedians and movie stars on this. Today, I have a founder of Avalon and also a content creator himself. Varun, welcome to the show.
Thank you for inviting me.
You've built many companies. You're now building many publicly as well. Have you ever reacted to something?
Not publicly, no. Not on YouTube, no. So this will be my first time.
And let me tell you, it is as hard as building a company.
Let's find out.
Keeping our guest in mind, today we're watching a show called Startup. It's gaining a lot of popularity. It is on Netflix as of right now. Go check it out and let's just get into the first episode.
Youngshira, 오늘 스케줄 얘기해줘.
오후 2시 스타트업 릴레이 강연이 있습니다.
영실아, 오늘 날씨 얘기해줘.
당신의 오늘 운세는 다음과 같습니다.
왜 저래?
영실아, 운세 말고 날씨! 날씨!
과거에 스쳤던 인연을 뜻밖의 장소에서.
See, if this was an Indian show, the guy would pick up the thing, hit it 3 times, and then keep it down.
He would take out the TV remote, pull out the batteries, put it into it, and be like...
언저리급도
안 돼. 날씨 얘기하라니까 말도 안 되는 운세 얘기하고 있고 조상님 이름에 먹칠을 해도 유분수지. 어디 감히 장영실 이름 달고 그따위 헛소리 하고 있어. 여보세요? 팀장님! 한 팀장님! 한지평!
Classic problems customer support has to deal with. You know,
I agree.
One small bug and someone else gets yelled at.
This can't be the Silicon Valley or Bangalore of Korea because the roads are so empty.
Yeah.
창업하다 실패해도 다치지 말라는 의미로다가요.
That's what everyone says.
실패하면 그리고 말 나온 김에 저요. 그런 악플들 신경 안 씁니다. 누가 그러더라고요. 무관심은 세상 하찮은 것들에게 하는 복수라고.
I wish there was a way to block people in real life.
Have you seen that Black Mirror episode? You press a button and then people are just like blocked from your vision.
Oh, wow. That it was in Black Mirror.
I mean, that story is crazy, right? Because it's a person who has a daughter and the mother blocks the daughter from the father. And then once finally he's able to see her, she's actually of the wrong race. Right. So that's a crazy episode. I think I spoiled it for people, but I love that episode.
서달미라고 합니다.
Love at first sight.
I think she's a sister or something, maybe.
서달미, DDR 좀 그만해. 양말 다 빵꾸나겠다.
Oh, I think the sisters.
Yeah.
하기서가 무슨 얘기니? 매일매일 써대게?
나 그러지 말고 내 얘기 좀 들어봐. 나한테 정말 괜찮은 사업 아이템이 하나.
우리가 분개 숙이는 아이템이겠지.
언니. 말려야 하는 거 아니야?
For a lot of children who are watching this, the thing she is holding is a CD player. CDs were a... How do I explain? Before USB, before aux cable, there was a thing called CDs, which you would put in one circular disc and it would hold like 50 to 100 songs. And that was everything. Like, did you have a CD player?
Yeah, I did. I had before CD players, computers used to have a floppy disk. Yeah, 1.4 MB.
We've gone way back. 1.4 MB means you could only play half a song. And that was it. That's all you deserved at that point.
Yeah, and when you downloaded stuff on the internet, we had dial-up back then.
Yeah.
If you wanted to download a song, it would take you like 3 hours. So you'd sit blowing at your screen, hoping that, the progress bar moves
along. When did we get this old, yeah, Varun?
People don't know the joy of listening to one song 100 times.
그만했다. 이제 좀 내가 좀 하고 싶은 일 좀 하면서 좀.
똥개가 줄 끊고 도망쳐봤자 들개밖에 더 돼? 들개 되면 둘 중 하나야. 얼어 죽거나.
I wish somebody told me this before I started a company. I would have listened to them.
You know, it's always a dog analogy that it puts you into senses.
그만두려면 이제 가장부터 그만두고 간도.
Oh, is that a divorce thing?
하연아.
하다. 받으려고!
At least hear his idea first.
Let me guess. Facebook plus LinkedIn plus Twitter in one app.
뭐 드릴까? 어?
배고파서 본 거 아닙니다.
안 돼. 아빠 따라가야 돼.
아빠? 아빠를 왜 따라가?
아빠 회사 관두면 엄마가 이혼한대잖아.
아니.
맞아. 내 뒤통수를 쳐? 어? 어? 니들한테 돈을 주는 사람이 누구야? 나야, 점주야.
Average corporate boss.
Oh my god.
For everyone watching, this is exactly what it's like working in a bank.
Yeah, no shit. That's why he wants to quit.
얼마 준다던?
어?
합의금 미리 준다고 했더니 얼마 준대? 한 천만 원 준대디?
엄마, 지금 돈이 중요해?
맞아서라도 돈 벌어와야지. 그게 가장이지.
우리 이혼하자.
아빠.
그래. 하자. 이제 달미.
Lifelong trauma being played out in a scene. Congratulations to everybody.
너들 누구 따라갈래? 엄마 따라갈래? 아빠 따라갈래?
그때 그 선택.
아, one went with mom, one went with dad.
후회한 적 없어요?
후회.
Yeah, that's why you should have two kids.
있죠. 나 사람인데.
Oh, nice setup.
모든 선택엔 후회가 따른다잖아요. 예외도 있죠. 솔직한 답변 감사합니다. 서인.
과거에 스쳤던 인연을 뜻밖의 장소에서 다시 만날 수 있습니다.
Oh, he is that kid. Oh.
뭐 드릴까? 어?
배고파서 본 거 아닙니다.
He just went there, showed off his cash, and walked away.
Yeah. By the way, inflation in Korea at that point was insane. He took out one note and like I saw 10,000 on it.
It's Zimbabwe all over again.
Yeah.
보증금은요?
200에 월세 15.
These are the only people who make money in the startup world. Real estate agents.
Yeah, yeah.
Like in Bangalore, they're ripping off everyone. They're like, come, come, come.
That does look yum.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to South Korea?
No. Have you?
No. What about North?
No. I don't think I'll be let in. Oh, wow. Hindi serial right there.
Yeah.
갈 데가 없나 보지?
아니요. 있습니다.
없으면 여기서 당분간 자. 밤 8시에 장사 줬고 아침 8시여거든.
잘 때 있다니까요.
저기 벚꽃 나무 잘 뒤져보면 새 집 하나가 있거든. 여기다 요새 들고 간다.
What would you do if somebody came to you in the middle of the night with that raincoat and said those things? What would you do?
Run. This is an average angel investor trying to add value. That is how she got 5% in his company.
For a 3 million won meal.
Meal, yeah. Oh my god, is that Yakult? I think he's drinking Yakult, no?
Yeah, it looks like Yakult. It looks like Yakult. Same brand.
So good.
It's Bitcoin time.
It's Bitcoin time!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is how you lose your money.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
yeah.
A step one.
It does. This is not how it works.
Average startup founder following average employee.
저거 뭐야?
아까 내 손녀 봤지? 달미라고.
걔 이름이 달미예요? 아우, 생긴 것처럼 이름도 촌스럽네.
걔한테 편지 좀 써줘. 예전부터 친구가 되고 싶었다고. 그 또래가 쓴 것처럼 편지 좀 써줘봐.
왜요?
친구라고는 지 언니 하나인데 둘이 떨어졌대잖아.
아니, 그러니까 왜요? 내가 왜?
누수등이잖아.
아,
This feels like an ad for ChatGPT-3. You don't need a copywriter anymore.
나 연애 편지 받았다?
뭐? 연애 편지?
어. 글씨 대빵 잘 쓰지. 나랑 동갑이래. 남조선.
이름이 꼭 뭐 레슬링 선수 같구만.
아니야. 수학 잘한대. 완전 천재 것 같아.
이 편지 그거.
This is what they call a sapiosexual.
In India, you'd get the same letter, but there'd be a Paytm QR code at the end of it saying, "You want to continue the conversation? Send 100 rupees."
저 진짜 죽으라고 열심히 할게요. 그래서 인제 엄마랑 인제 다시 다 데리고 오고, 네 우리 어머니 건물 좀 만들어 드릴게요.
맨날 지르기만 하고.
Average founder to average investor.
Just investors saying, you always make promises, but you always break them. Like, it's too funny.
1년이 다 되도록 펜팔만 한 거야?
펜팔만으로도 진도도 나가더라고, 플라토닉하게.
왜 엄마랑 아빠도 펜팔로 시작했다잖아.
It's been a while since I've heard the word penpals.
Penpals, yeah.
엄마, 재혼했어. 그리고 우리 오늘 미국 가.
아빠는 어쩌고? 엄마랑 언니 다시 데려오겠다고 길을 쓰고 일한단 말이야.
그게 싫어. 왜 사는데 길을 써야 돼? 그냥 좀 살면 안 돼?
언니,
새 아빠 보니까 사는 게 되게 쉽더라. 부패도 쉽고 여행도 쉬워. 옷 사는 것도 쉽고 남네 갔던 유학도 내일처럼 쉬워. 근데
Series
아빠가...
C entrepreneur to a seed stage entrepreneur. On his payday, he buys us fried chicken.
참, 도산 씨랑 같이 와라.
도산이는 왜?
왜긴 10년 넘게도 안
보여준 남자친구인데
인사 좀 하고 싶어서 그러지 언니로서. 고마워. 바른 선택을 보여줘서. 덕분에 내 선택 의심할 일은 없겠다 이제. 출발하죠.
무슨 짓이야?
그 네트워킹 파티. 시간이랑 장소 줘봐. 도산이랑 같이 갈게.
아. When you fudge metrics.
When you fudge your co-founder.
When you fudge your co-founder. Now you have to find a co-founder.
혹시 주식하세요?
주식.
네. 이거 주식 투자로 수익을 낸 것 같은데.
아, 그런 리가.
Everyone in the bull run.
설마 그 순둥이.
어떻게 할까요, 고객님? 이거 다 해약할까요?
예.
왜 이래? 해약이라니.
He's like, yo, where'd all my money go?
Running for funding.
이게 뭐예요? 아니 이 돈 이거 어디서
일단 그걸로 급한 부른 거야.
LP watching VC make a bad investment.
못 걸어 야. Not crypto.
그냥 괜찮습니다. 예. 자 시작하겠습니다.
지금 사용자는 늘어나고 있는데 어느 부분에서 수익을 낼지 불분명하네요.
A question that's been asked for the last decade.
Specifically over the last 3 months.
Yeah.
전 아직 수익보다는 유저 확보가 먼저라고 생각합니다. 당장 눈앞에 수익만 쫓다가 유저를 놓치는 경우를 많이 봤습니다.
사업 계속 진행하시죠. 다음 주 중으로 바로 쏘겠습니다.
Woo, let's go!
It's a Korean term sheet for you.
저한테도 이런 날이 오기는 오네요. 예.
Little nosebleed, bro.
아니, 제가 너무 기뻐서 이 코피가.
When you see most zeros you've ever seen at one go.
뭐가?
그거 할머니 돈 아니고 내 돈이에요. 동장 명의만 할머니 거지 돈은 내 거라고. 내가 투자해서 불렸으니까.
그래서 은행에 같이 따라와 줬냐? 내 명의 빌리려고?
그건. 네. 그래서 따라갔습니다.
When angel investor asks for secondary before you get a secondary.
내가 네 돈을 왜 가져?
그럼 아저씨한테 준 돈은
내 돈 줬어.
Ooh! Got you, boy. You got punked.
네, 이겼어.
I bet you feel bad now.
그놈의 꼬질꼬질한 운동화 내내 걸렸는데 이제 사주니. 신어봐라.
진리라고 주는 건가?
뭔 소리야?
신발 선물하면 도망간다는 말 몰라요? 나 이 신발 신고 도망가고 이 돈으로 부자 될 거예요. 할머니보다 훨씬 더. 그럼 할머니 억울하지 않겠어요?
성공하면 연락하지 마. 부자 되고 결혼해도 연락. 잘 먹고 잘 살면 연락하지만 나 배알 꼬이기 싫으니까.
Angel investor, when they exit at lower valuation, then realizing, don't call me again. Don't call me if you're a unicorn. Please don't call me. Oh my God. Average founder while going.
Every founder after the sixth year. This is every founder after the sixth year. Pack of KFC in your hand, sitting on a bus alone, bleeding out of everywhere. This is exactly what it's like, trust me.
사랑한다. 말도 전하지 못한 채 떠나보내는 후회란 계절로 남았을 거야.
Oh no, he died?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that was a dark, sad ending.
But it sets up the premise now.
Nice. It's a little cheesy, which is like Korean drama style. But yeah. It's nice so far.
Yeah, good premise.
Yeah. There's a little bit of family drama. There's a little bit of romance. And I never thought that in this milieu, there'd be a little bit of startup as well.
Yeah. You know, the way Korean dramas are set up and the way Indian like serials are set up is pretty similar.
Yeah. There's some cultural commonality between themes that resonate in both countries, which is capitalism great, but socialism also cool. Anyway, that was fun. You guys should check it out. I'm going to go watch the rest of the season and you guys should too. Varun Maya, thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you for inviting me.
Looking forward to an episode about the best shows of startups on AVTV. Do go check that out as well. And see you guys on the next episode. Bye.